severance package that Davenport Superintendent Art Tate's getting. He resigned in October. The Quad City Times reports Tate's severance package calls for him to be paid almost $110,000. Tate's last day in the district was October 31st. Several hundred Iowa public